Then for 8 rounds of the featherweight division, coming to us from Barakaldo, España, 10 victories, only 1 defeat, 2 of those victories by KO, Ivonne Larrinaga facing off against one of the most celebrated fighters from Rio 2016, the 2-time Olympian representing Ireland, now undefeated pro, from Belfast, Michael McCaughlin. Ivonne Larrinaga versus Wayne. Larrinaga on the scale.
Say again, Miguel. Can't hear you.
Pounds, 126.4 for the fighter from Spain, Ivonne Larrinaga. The undefeated former 2-time Irish Olympian and boxing sensation, Michael McCaughlin on the scale. For the fighting pride of all Ireland, Michael McCaughlin, looking to remain unblemished as a pro. Again, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you get there early tomorrow. 4:30 p.m. is the first bell, beginning the festivities here at the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. If you don't have your tickets in hand quite yet, MST.com, Ticketmaster.com, or following the final weigh-in, make sure you head on over to the box office, get your tickets in hand.
Hey, so, Bill.
From his pro debut, he's had a massive following from the Irish fans here in New York City. It continues tomorrow evening here at Madison Square Garden. His first bout in the main room, looking at the one day perhaps headline of the event here at Madison Square Garden is the ultimate dream. The process gets started tomorrow night. Larrinaga Conlin, part of our prelims here at Madison Square Garden. Ladies and gentlemen, continue with the weigh-in here in the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. Tomorrow evening, Leonidas Lomachenko, the WBA lightweight world title on the line. Welcome to the stage, our co-feature tomorrow night, broadcasting worldwide on ESPN, ESPN Deportes, and streaming on ESPN Plus, set for a distance of 10 rounds or less in the welterweight division, first to step on the scale. Out of Monterrey, Nuevo León, Mexico, 27 victories, 4 losses, 17 of those victories by way of KO, weighing in Alejandro Barrera, first on the scale. The official weight for the fighter from Monterrey, Nuevo León, Mexico, Alejandro Barrera, making his way to the scale for the first time under the top ranked banner. No bigger stage in the world than the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. From Santiago, República Dominicana, El Caballo Ronco, Carlos Aramis on the scale.
Travelling for the wind of change. When it flexes.
I might be from today. Oh shit, I just
149.8.
149.8. 149.8 for the undefeated fighter from the DR. The DR presente el caballo rojo. We're going to remain undefeated against Alejandro Barrera, once again, our co-feature tomorrow night. Top rank on ESPN, 10 rounds or less in the welterweight division.
Hector, how they look?
Stage 8 rounds of the lightweight division. He became a national hero when he captured the Olympic gold medal at Rio 2016 for his nation of Uzbekistan. That was remain unblemished as a pro. Welcome to the stage, Fazlidin Gaib Nasarov. This round, 8 rounds, lightweight division facing off. Against a fighter from one of the hotbeds of boxing, Mexico, Jesus Silveira, Silveira Gaib Nasarov. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to get started early tomorrow evening. Don't miss any one of the prelims. Some of the top young talent in the sport, as we mentioned, sprinkled throughout with Olympic pedigree. And none finer than capturing the ultimate prize in world amateur boxing, the Olympic gold medalist, first to weigh in. It is Fazlidin Gaib Nasarov on the scale.
He'll go to the left side. Guardy.
For the reigning Olympic gold medalist and now undefeated pro, Fazlidin Gaib Nasarov. Across the ring tomorrow night in the red corner from Monterrey, Nuevo León, Mexico. Making his way to the scale, Jesus Silveira weighing in.
Jeff, we just need his face, right?
Just need his face, right? 141.2 for the fight out of Monterrey, Mexico. Jesus Silveira against opening up tomorrow night's festivities, 4:30 p.m. first bell here at Madison Square Garden. Again, if you don't have your tickets in hand, MSG.com, Ticketmaster.com, or be proactive as soon as we finish weighing in our last fighter. Head on down to the box office, get your tickets. For a tremendous night of boxing tomorrow night here at the world's most famous arena. Lightweight division fighting out of Coram, New York. He proudly represented his nation as part of the United States Armed Forces. The former, as we say, you're never a former Marine, you're just a retired Marine. Ladies and gentlemen, the fighting Marine, Jamel Harry. Going 8 rounds of the lightweight division, facing off against the fighter out of Huimanguillo, Mexico. Juan Pablo Sanchez, Sanchez Harry. One of our prelims tomorrow night, again, get there early, 4:30 p.m. first bell this bout. Scheduled for a distance of 8 rounds or less in the lightweight division. First to weigh in, ladies and gentlemen, the proud member of our United States military, Semper Fi now. One of the top prospects in the sport weighing in, this is the former Marine, Jamel Herring on the scale.
Yeah, 132.4.
go next to weigh in, Juan Pablo Sanchez on the scale. The official win for the final of Huimanguillo, Mexico, Juan Pablo Sanchez. Again, ladies and gentlemen, a proud member of our U.S. Armed Forces stepping into the ring tomorrow night here at the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. The Fighting Marine, Jamel Herring, facing off against one of the fighters, one of the hotbeds of the sport, Mexico, Juan Pablo Sanchez, tomorrow night here at Madison Square Garden.
Hey, Hector, I'm marking him, okay? Marking for you.
Mira al frente primero. Al frente primero. First, to the first.
Face up. A friendly reminder, ladies and gentlemen, our bouts begin early tomorrow afternoon, 4:30 p.m. Doors open, our first bell will be at 4:30 p.m. as well as the fights will be streaming on the new ESPN Plus app. All our prelims will go by way of ESPN Plus. You can see those worldwide. Six rounds of the lightweight division, as we mentioned. Olympic pedigree throughout our prelims. Such is the case in our next bout, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, as she proudly represented the USA at the Rio 2016 Olympics. Now undefeated as a pro, 4-0-3 KOs, Michaela Mayer, facing off against her roughest, toughest opposition to date out of Auckland, New Zealand, Baby Nansen, fighting across the ring tomorrow night in the red corner. Six rounds, lightweight division, Mayer Nansen, one of our prelims. Again, streaming live on ESPN Plus, but no better way to witness it than live right here at Madison Square Garden. First on the scale, the former U.S. Olympian, Michaela Mayer, weighing in. The official weigh for the former U.S. Olympian, Michaela Mayer. From Auckland, New Zealand, this is Baby Nansen on the scale.
Front, 131 pounds, 131
for the fight out of Auckland, New Zealand. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this bout. Six rounds or less, lightweight division, Michaela Mayer looking to remain undefeated
as a pro.
Facing her toughest opposition today, the fighter out of New Zealand, Baby Nansen. Ladies and gentlemen, we continue here at the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. We welcome to the scale our main event, looking to continue the long, historic tradition of this great venue. Fighters like Ali, Frazier, and many others looking to cement their legacy in the sport. The WBA Lightweight World Championship on the line. Linares Lomachenko, first to weigh in, ladies and gentlemen. Looking to become the fastest fighter in professional boxing history, the sport of three world championships in three different divisions. Looking to break the record of the great Jeff Bennett. He steps on the scale with a professional record of 10 victories, 1 on the beat, 8 KOs. Pound for pound, one of the greatest fighters in the world today. Please welcome from Odessa, the UK, Vasily High-Tech Lomachenko.
Go, Loma.
134.6, 134.6. From the fighter from Akhman, the Ukraine, Vasily High-Tech Lomachenko, cross ring tomorrow night. Three-time world champion, three separate divisions. Presented in association with Golden Boy Promotions and Tekken Promotions. From Marinas, Venezuela, welcome the defending champ, El Niño de Oro, Jorge Linares on the scale.
This is like fucking up.
Yeah. We're getting OT.
134.6.
134.6. 134.6. The official weight for the defending world champion, El Niño de Oro, Jorge Linares. Again, ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow night. It doesn't get any better than this. Two of the most highly skilled technicians in the sport. Going toe-to-toe, the WBA world title on the line.
Here
in the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden.
He's got an attitude, huh? Look at him.
Both of these fighters embody flawless technique, speed, power, full build with tremendous skill tomorrow night to go toe-to-toe the WBA lightweight world title on the line. Linares Lomachenko, who will be victorious here at the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden.
What kind of circus is that with the guys in the back?
Linares here, not here. Linares.